Sziasztok srácok, üdvözlök mindenkit! Ismét itt vagyunk. Folytatjuk a Witcher-t. Már nincs sok hátra. Hát azért még van. Egy-két ilyen sidequest-es stream még biztos lesz. Meg szerintem lesz egy-két storyline-os, tehát main story is. Mármint, hogy a Blood and Wine szempontjából main story is. Na, értitek. Szóval haladjunk, ugyanis hát szűkös az idő. Kb. Olyan 2-3 hét van, és hát addig ezzel végeznünk kell. Úgyhogy folytassuk is. Itten vagyunk Geralttal. Nem érdekes. Jó. Oké is. Na, szóval itt vagyunk Geralttal. És már kinéztem magamnak múltkor ezt a templomot. Vagy hát ezt a romot. Úgyhogy most ezt fogjuk megnézni, hogy itt mi van. Egyelőre sötét. Hát ezek ilyen üres sírhelyek. Hát csak ne lootoljuk ki. Hó! Itt egy repedés. Hát menjünk be.
Spectre, in a place like this, behind a wall, someone must have walled some poor fellow up. Spirit can't rest in peace.
Ja, itt repedés. Hello, Sam Hell. Hát akkor... Szia! Hát, üdvözlök mindenkit, elkezdődött a mai stream. Jó, semmi gond. Most megcsináljuk jól.
Can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see you're a killer.
Mintha mi se történt volna. Ismét itt vagyunk.
Spectre, in a place like this, behind a wall. Someone must have walled some poor fellow up. Spirit can't rest in peace.
Mikor látnék is valamit. Jó. Levágtuk. Könyvek. Egy csomó könyv. The Bones of the Great Beggar.
Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains.
Egyet temetni.
In the first chamber. One of them could work.
Mindjárt kimegyünk és eltemetjük. Hoppá. Jó. Nézzük meg ezt a journalt is. Jó. Hát a Scavenger Huntot most nem akarnám elindítani. Max, ha marad rá idő ma. Legfeljebb akkor. Hát van itt cucc. Jó. Na, temessük el ezt a jó embert.
Ready. Soul should rest in peace now.
Hát nyugodj békében. Úgy eltemettük, hogy szintet léptünk. Ez igen. Na. Nézzünk szét. Oké. Na ide akarok visszajönni, mert itt hagytunk pár tojást. Úgyhogy oda megyünk. Hogy lett-e valami a tojással? Hello, Miska. Best cure for the beast. Fort Uszár. Meglepően ma csak 2%-os network dropunk van. Hát te mit csináltál?
Must be that ruined fort the fog mentioned. Worth a look.
Never. Hogy megállt a pajzsa? Az oszt igen. Jó, legalább volt náluk egy kis grillezett hús. De mit akart ez itt? Ez is a scavenger hunt. Igen, pajzs cenzúra, lehet az. Erre eltűnt. Pedig tetszetős volt. Na jó. Itt voltak a tojások. Hát ezek kikeltek. Vagy valami történt velük. Nem lehet disztrojolni. Nem tudom, Miska, mire gondolsz. Show soundtrack info? A streamen? Hát ez új. Viszont ha már itt vagyunk, körülnézünk. Na várjatok egy percet. Ezt most megnézem. Várjál, Miska. Ránézek. Fogalmam sincs, hogy mi történik. Showsrán soundtrack info. Hát nem bekapcsolom, az nem... nem látszik semmi. Na várjál. Na nehogy még én is kapjam majd a... copyrightot. Nem, hát én mire kapnék? Különösebben nem láttam semmit. De jó van. De a soundtrack az fontos. Jó. Na hát szerintem fogunk még ide jönni a Fort Uszárba. Ott egy test. Azon jól átugrottunk. Geralt nem veszélyes. Na jó. Ezt a tojást meg akartam nézni, mert írta, hogy jöjjünk vissza egy nap múlva. Hát igen, Miska. A panel hegedűje. A Black Endeavor. Na, jó. Na, megyünk tovább. Mégpedig... Hova is akartam jönni? Nézzük meg ezt. Így van. Jó. Nézzük meg. Csak kicsit hílelünk, meg majd mindjárt meditálunk egyet. Itt van valami szörnyet kell nyomni. Valószínű lesz egy kis vadászat is. Na, gyerünk. Még a mapon nem nagyon tevékenykedtünk egyébként, mármint hogy úgy értve, hogy nem fedeztük fel igazából még a mapot. Sok a kérdőjel. És emiatt még fast travel pointok sem nagyon vannak. De majd most.
Recent. Guess I arrived just a little too late. Should look around still.
Úristen vér.
Signs of a fight. Paw prints, beastly ones, that's clear. Just on this spot though. Aerial attack, must have been.
Valami repülő izé.
Blood of the fresh variety. Monster attack was recent. Scale. Colors unusual. Silver? Never seen one like this.
Valami ezüst
színű. Scale. Colors unusual. Silver? Never seen one like this.
Ha már itt van, elvisszük.
Oh. Man, bled to death. Big beast inflicted these wounds. Clear from the claw marks. Must have a toothy smile too, judging by what ripped his throat open. Draconid, gotta be. Maybe a basilisk? Except these prints don't belong to any variety I know. Just a little different.
Tehát valószínű egy bazilisk. Valamilyen sárkányféle.
Area's dangerous. I'd say there's a basilisk nesting around here. You'd be wise to remain at some distance.
Yes, I'm familiar with the matter. And quite proud to say a basilisk does nest here. I look after it personally.
Look after it? It's not exactly a pet. Beasts murdering folk who come through here.
Just a minute. It does not murder those who do not trespass upon its territory. I posted a number of signs, warnings, specifically to prevent anyone from coming to any harm.
Well, a lot of good they did. Got a freshly mangled corpse right here.
Most likely a merchant, the poor bloke. Just today I learned two traders had chosen this route despite the signs. I came as quick as I could to warn them. Too late, alas. I've instructed my servants. They shall take the body, return it to the family with a generous sum as recompense.
What?
Pay the victim's family's compensation? Why?
These lands have been my family's for decades, granted to us by Duchess Ademarta. Beyond them, the basilisk ventures not, hunts not, it does not kill or destroy. Provided it is not provoked. Yet if it does destroy, if it kills, I compensate all for the loss.
From coffers. Kárpótolja a családokat.
A store of sons and husbands in there to compensate for those shredded by your beast.
Naturally, I cannot revive the dead, but I do make generous restitution to their loved ones. Just last summer, I paid a leather tooler's widow 800 crowns. This unfortunate merchant's family to be duly indemnified as well.
Claim this to be the last surviving basilisk? How do you figure?
The last of this subspecies. Their population was
ez az alfaj.
Before the beach forests were felled.
Tehát ennek az alfajnak az utolsó egyede.
Between beechwood forest density and basilisk populations?
Indirect, I prefer to contend. Beechwood forests are the chief habitat of roe deer, you see. In turn, a staple of the basilisk diet.
Ah, értem.
When roe deer grew scarce, basilisks made humans their staple food. Enter the witchers. And thus, we've come to this one last specimen. It's a female. As recently as last year, we still had two. But Iocast's mate passed on, alas.
Iocast?
Should she not have a name? My father dubbed her in honor of my dear departed mother. Iocast was brooding then. Two eggs. That she cast from her nest, alas, when the male perished.
Tehát értem, tehát a... Hello, kekerényi. Tehát a, annyi a lényeg, hogy a táplálékának az élőhelye beszűkült, és emiatt kénytelen néha emberekre fanyalódni. Mert hogy a táplálata egyre ritkább. Oké.
Okay.
És már csak ez a nőstény van.
Count Borges, happy to be of service. As to the beast, well, this subspecies is our dynastic symbol. The Disalfareses have for centuries signed with the Regulus Platinum. As family legend has it, a female of the species rescued an ancestor, a boy at the time, from a burning building. She took the tyke back to her nest, where she fed him as if he were one of her own youngsters.
Malarkey.
To be sure, but beautiful malarkey it is.
Okay.
Where's the basilisk nesting? Any idea?
Of course I've an idea. But you don't really expect me to tell you.
És most jön majd a döntés. Swords,
I know your intentions.
Find it myself then. Easy to track with its distinct paw prints. Mentioned two merchants. So I might also look for the other corpse.
És hogyha nem akarom a bazilisket leszedni, gondolom lesz ilyen lehetőség.
These burn marks. Beast venom made them. Subspecies must be highly toxic.
It is so indeed. A wound from a sterling basilisk festers long.
Need to brew a potion that'll neutralize that. Busted barrels. Contents spilled all over. Must have been tannin in there. Used to treat leather. Beast smashed the barrels. That's how the scent got on the scale.
Yokoko is so very curious. Strong scents especially intrigue her. The barrels, they must have drawn her in. Drawn her to the caravan.
Busted barrels slimed with venom. Hallmarks of an attack. Basilisk must have caught the second victim here. Anyway, got two scents. Venom and tannin. Ought to be enough to track the beast.
Why track her at all? Your caste is protected. Her death would forever destabilize the ecosystem. Who knows what would happen? I see unforeseeable consequences down the line. Simply refrain from provoking her. Harm her not, and she too will leave you untouched. I've long suspected they do it on purpose. Sent their goods. They seek to lure the Basilisk to destroy their wares. It allows them to demand compensation from their assurers.
Okay. Tehát, hogyha nem baszogatjuk, akkor ő se bánt minket. Hát ez mondjuk egy eléggé erős alaptörvény így ilyen természetben. A legtöbb állat ilyen, ha nem baszogatod, nem bánt. A legtöbb.
Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Basilisk must be high in the sky. Blood stains. Clear as day.
Na, kövessük a vérnyomokat.
Sense perceptible again.
Okay.
Ah. Just as I expected. Second victim, but relatively unscathed. Basilisk must have been dragging him back to its nest for later. Dropped him for some reason. Wonder why.
Valamire elejtette. Jó, tehát azért jöttek amúgy erre a kereskedők, mert tudták, hogy ez a fickó majd mindent megtérít. Jó, hát kövessük tovább.
Hear something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Népök. De szép gyerekek vagytok.
Yamo, Harry, prepare the equipment. Beast
wandered
off some ways. We got to lure it back.
A homlok tetoválás a kedvencem.
Funny, about to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Reavers? Wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Boholt, Kenneton Desbret, new boy too.
Ah, you're that witcher. Aye, Boholt mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional? Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is, the venom's something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be. The creature is protected.
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it, and reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies?
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing? That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by five already.
Basilisk lives for now. We're not gonna kill it.
Ha védett, akkor védett.
You're defending a beast. Ever seen that, lads? You like them peaches?
Ah, no scrapping with filth today, it seems. But, you made some mention of coin, as I recall.
I did indeed. And the word once given?
Hát az utolsó egyedet csak nem észároljuk le. Tehát ez
Easiest job I've ever done. Godspeed, Witcher. Strange working with you. Strange, but nice.
Godspeed, boys.
You spared your cust. I thank you. And be assured, I'll take great care she not dine on any other souls.
Gotta try harder. Figure out a way to keep folk out of this area.
That I shall do. Master, you must accept more, be it a symbolic sum. Had you not come along, the reefers would surely have slain my Jocast.
Hát nem gondolnám. Hát ha már úgyis ilyen nemes, meg mit tudom én, akkor nyilván egy kis plusz pénzt azért ő is elbír, nem?
Thanks.
50, hát ez neki semmi.
Must have sensed a threat. Likely to return eventually, though.
She'll return. Always does. I suspect I might even know where she's gone. I tracked her away and believe she might have found a new mate. It's an ordinary basilisk, not a silvery one.
Hmm.
But something might come of it. Who knows? Your cust could lay new eggs. Perhaps produce an entirely new crossbreed.
Sure hope not. Take care.
Na. Ez is megvan. Nem ölünk fölöslegesen. Jó. Ezt később csináljuk. Ezt még ma elkezdjük, ezt tuti. Tehát egy kis öklöző verseny mindenképp lesz, úgyhogy most ez következik. Hát négy szinte föntebb van. De megpróbáljuk, maradjunk annyiba. Mit is akartam? Ja igen. Keresünk egy fast travel pointot. Itt is van. És akkor szerintem hazaugrunk feltöltődni. Mert az fontos. Ha már egy 100-as szintű questbe kezdünk, akkor feltöltjük magunkat. Na, itt is vagyunk. És akkor irány haza. Ezek a pávák. És akkor alszunk reggelig, ez fix. Meg ide is leugrunk a potion-öket feltölteni. Mármint, hogy ezt a potion buffot. Egy legyen plusz egy, meg a pajzsot és a gardot is megerősítjük. Na, hát ezek ilyen alapbuffok most már, mert tényleg nehezednek a dolgok. Na és akkor gyerünk a helyszínre. Most már tényleg. Itt van a közelbe.
Building. Foundations probably caved in. Literally undermined.
Scavenger Huntot később. Nem biztos, hogy arra lesz majd idő, de meglátjuk. Monsieur de Bourbeau.
Yeah? What is it?
Now, why does one summon a witcher, hmm? To inquire about the gossip currently flowing about the court? I have a problem with a beast.
Nem mondod.
Ah, you the one posted the notice? Go on then, spit it out. What's it about?
First, my dear Witcher, we must establish ground rules. Given the vast difference in our respective social positions, I'm sorry to say I take umbrage at the familiar tone you take.
Member.
I expect deference. I expect you to address me as Sir, or better yet, as Monsieur de Bobo.
Listen, friend. There's an enormous difference between us, but it's not about status. It's about me having two swords on my back, and you having none. So I'll call you whatever I want, and you either deal with that or solve your monster problem yourself.
Akkor viszlát.
The call. I shall file a complaint with your guild.
Make sure you address it to customer service. Kaer Morhen, Kedwin.
Így van, nyugodtan beírhat a panaszkönyvbe.
Now talk, before I change my mind and go.
Nordlings and their manners. Very well. Let us get this over with. Something has infested my vineyard.
Mm-hmm. Great. Let me go prepare my something oil then.
I beg your pardon?
I need more information than that. Where was this something seen? Any witnesses? Bodies to examine?
Therein lies the rub. None has seen the beast. We've only heard signs of its presence, a strange scratching and shrieks. Neither are there any corpses to inspect. Men simply disappear without a trace.
Hmm.
Noises you mentioned. Where do they come from?
Well, everywhere. But they're most clearly audible in the wine cellar.
Means the monster must dwell underground. Hmm. When are the noises loudest?
In the night, just as they were years ago, when the buildings quaked. Another expert agreed to look into the matter then, but was never thereafter seen nor heard of.
Hmm. Tehát valaki már nézte, de...
Who's disappeared, if you don't mind my asking?
Hmm. Most recently some farmhand, I believe.
Despite the vast difference in social status, you remember the farmhand's name, maybe?
No. You must speak to my wife. She has more collegial relations with this household help. She's away at the moment visiting her mother, but should return forthwith. Oh, that should suffice with the questions. Now tell me, will you take the contract? Yea or nay?
Fine. I'll do it. Need to look around here first, then I'll want to talk to Madame de Bourbeau.
Very well. I shall inform you once she has returned. Meanwhile, the key to the cellar. Just, whatever you do, please do not disturb the wine barrels.
A borra vigyázzunk, az nagyon fontos. Nyilván. Tehát sötétedés után kell mennünk a pénzünk. Akkor menjünk sötétbe. Még ha látnék is valamit. Na, nézzük szét.
Let's look around.
Hangok. Nem raboljuk ki.
Shattered dishes. Got knocked off the shelf somehow. Shaken off, maybe? What the...
Újabb repedés? Kösz. Akartam kérni. Micsoda alagút rendszer van itt. Kedvenceim.
Yeah.
Okay. Hát azért a kikimórok nem okoznak földrengést. Vagy hát földrengést idézőjelben erősen. Okay. Az a baj, hogyha most meditálok. Jó, nem respawnoltak. Oké. Okay. Healelünk egyet. Ez itt. Egy kis réz sosem árt. Jó, hát itt semmi, úgyhogy nem erre lesz a probléma, hanem a másik irányba. Itt le. Aha. Geralt. Ne csak elcsorogjak, légy szíves. Csak elcsorogott. Nem baj. Most jó lesz. A furcsán gyenge az axi. Ja, értem, hogy hol vagyunk. Menjünk vissza. És itt meditálunk egyet. De a kikimórókhoz fölösleges kb. Bejönni. Oké, és akkor itt jövünk le. Mondjuk erre. Nem tudom, mi történik, de a lényeg az, hogy élünk. Kikimór mindenhol. Valószínű, hogy fölfel kell menni. Menjünk fölfel. Should be able to break through.
Damn it, it's getting away.
Micsoda? Hát jó.
Should
be able to break through.
Teszünk rá egy kis Insectoid Oilt. Csak hogy, hát ha... Hát ha... Ó, közis topsoros. Most már biztos menni fog. Jó megy, jó megy. Teljesen rendben van. Újra. Az a baj, hogy sokan vannak. Mindig ez szokott a gond lenni, hogyha sokan vannak. Egyesével jönnének, semmi probléma nem lenne. Baj, csináljuk újra. Nem tudom, hogy számít-e bármit is. Mondjuk a Golden Oriol az jó mérgezés ellen. Hát a Tawny Oil-lal nem mentünk messzire. De hogy az Igning miért ilyen gyenge? Na mindegy. Oké. Most mondanám, hogy ez már jobban sikerült, de nem. Pedig muszáj erre jönnünk.
Damn it, it's getting away.
Öten vannak, jól látom. Nagyjal együtt. Ez szívás lesz.
Damn it, it's getting away.
És ez a legjobb kardom egyébként. Hát igen, ez az, hogy százas szintűek. Mindjárt majd megpróbálom még egy kicsit ott a runákat, hogy több damage-ünk legyen. Mert most bent van mindenféle ilyen... Hát nem azt mondom, hogy fölösleges, de... legyen egy picit több damage-ünk. Nem volt más. Szerintem ez volt még. Mondjuk ezt pont nem kellett volna kivenni. Az Igni még adján. Hát még esetleg. Már én csak ez micsoda? Hát ezt benn kéne hagyni. Ez meg a kecskúlos. Az jó, ha bent van. Na hát, ha így. Határozottan nagyobbat ütök, csak... az a baj, nagyon hamar meghalok. Nagyobbat üt, az kétségtelen. Na jó, tegyük fel a Quent. Tudom, az cheat. Tegyük fel. Na, hogy vagyunk most? Oké. Gurmét nem rakjuk még. Oké, és akkor jó. Jó lesz. Jó lesz, csak oda kell figyelni. Most már damage-elünk rendesen. A kicsiket kéne kinyírni, az viszonylag hamar megvan. És akkor utána jöhet a nagy. Jó. Hát... viszont a Golden Orion-ra nincs szükség. Azt láttam. Úgyhogy betolunk egy ilyen White Honey-t. Ez jól fog jönni. A Tauniol pedig a... azért, hogy gyorsabban regenerálódjon a Quelling. Meg a kur... bocsánat. Na ez most jó volt, csak itt a vége kicsit elment. De amúgy jó volt. Na, taktika megvan. Jó. Na. Geralt. Kösz. Oké, Warrior megvan. Nem. Oké. Jó.
Getting more interesting by the minute.
Oké, megvan. Na, ez kemény volt.
Kicking more eggs. Should destroy them before the young hatch. Start prowling the vineyard.
Tehát ezen nem újjon. Ez mi a... Jó, hát... el kell pusztítanunk a tojásokat. De mik ezek a nagy... izék? Na mindegy. Jó, menjünk tovább. Ja, vagy erről jöttünk. Oké. Okay. Na, akkor tojások megvannak. De akkor... merre kell tovább menni? Hát erre nem tudok. Mert erre nincs semmi.
No kicking more dug this. Tunnels are the work of something much bigger. Something with heavy, wide claws.
Mm-hmm.
Correct, Kiki, more eggs. Something's been feeding on them.
Oh, tehát ráadásul valami meg is eszi őket. Valami olyat keresünk, ami megeszi a kikimórokat. De erre biztos nincs. Ah. Vagy mégis?
Water coursing. Underground stream. Monster I'm looking for lives underground, digs tunnels, feeds on kikimores, and is big. Very big. Won't learn anything else here. Time to go back to the surface.
Tehát valami nagy. Jó, hát menjünk vissza, jelentsük le a Monsieur-nek.
I'm paying you to slay a monster, not demolish my property.
Property's falling apart on its own, what with all the tunnels under it. I'd fill those in soon if you don't want your building to collapse.
Tunnels? Fiddle, my farm, how did tunnels appear down there?
Something dug them, a large creature. Also killed a few kikimores down there and destroyed their eggs. Consider it a half favor, won't cost you much.
Kikimore eggs? Yes, of course, good work. Indeed, a reward is due.
Madame de Bourbeau, I presume? Here you know something about the missing farmhand.
Jean-Luc? Yes. We went to examine this year's seedlings. Something had been nibbling at them. Then we heard these odd noises. Jean-Luc went to reconnoiter and never returned.
Where'd you last see Jean-Luc, madame? Exactly.
In the fields, north of here, by the wood.
New seedlings there? I was under the distinct impression we had planted them all on the south slope.
Almost all, my dear. I requested that some be planted to the north, by the grove. Just the remainders.
Madame, could you describe Jean-Luc?
Exceedingly well built. Hair black as pitch.
Dear, concentrate. There is not a peasant that is not well built. They work in the fields all day. He means scars, birthmarks, that sort of thing.
Then none, I suppose. But he did wear a pendant around his neck. A silver one.
Silver jewelry on a farmhand?
It was a gift, I believe. Or that is what he claimed.
Should be enough to go on.
Then what are you freaking around here for? Get to work!
Monsieur de Bourbou, egy igazi paraszt. De hát, ez van. Nézzünk szét.
Long live Duquesa Anna Henrietta.
Ez itt a szőlős. És ez itt tényleg az északi lejtő. Na. Itt van egy kosár. Száraz kenyérrel. Á, kis boros pohár. Csak nem, hogy a madámnak volt egy kis viszony a Jean-Luc-kel. Aha, nagyon érdekes. Lábnyomó. Két pár lábnyom. Kövessük. Na de melyiket? Kövessük ezt. Aztán majd kövessük, követjük Amaszt is.
Blood. Human. Large, deep tracks. Claw marks. Straight, dull. Perfect for digging.
That is a sewn valószínű.
Felled trees. As if something rolled over them. So is Shalemar. Only they dig tunnels and move like that.
That valószínű egy Shalemarral van dolgunk. Egy nagy guruló szörny. És itt a bejárata. Okay. Hát a százlábú csak nem fog ki rajtunk.
Trail leads to that cave.
Na gyere! Hát most nem jön ide. Nem fog ki rajtunk.
To that cave.
Csomó cucc. Jó. Ah. Itt vannak a nyomok.
Claw marks. Straight, dull, perfect for digging.
Kövessük.
Recent victim and some
Kell
of the
Charlie.
That grow here. Highly decayed, partly eaten. Been lying here a while. Fresh corpse. Must be Jean-Luc.
Oh,
crushed ribs, cracked skull. Shalmar did this. No two ways about it.
Na és akkor most csinálnunk kell Shalmar bétet.
Gotta spill it within the lair, somewhere near an air current, so the scent spreads throughout the cave. Ugh, that stench.
Büdös. De ez a cél. De is öntünk mindenhova. És végül ide. Jó, szétviszi a húzat.
Shalmar will be here any minute.
Na csapassuk. The Monster of Tufo. Ja, megsebeztük. Ez már a semminél több. Oké. Igen, erre kell vigyázni, hogy nem nagyon sebez, hogyha gurul. Baj. Semmi healing nincs, és ez baj. What the hey. Franzba. Ó, oh, köszi B. Jakab, ez jó tip, ez jó tip. Való igaz, ezt el is felejtettem. Nem baj, kezdjük előről. Nem volt ez olyan rossz, csak elfogyott. Túl sokat híleltünk, nem tudom miért híleltünk ennyit. Annyira nem volt vészes a helyzet. Szóval itt egy art. Lehet nem így. Az, amikor így elkezd gurulni. Most jó lesz. Hát, úgy néz ki. De igen, amikor így... Oh. Jó. Jó. Sikerült. Hát végül is, amúgy igen, az akkor működik, amikor így hanyatt esik, aztán nem tudja, hogy mi van. De sikerült. Köszi, B. Jakab a tippet. Köszi. Hát ez a legnehezebb kontrakt volt egyébként a kiegészítőbe. Mi ez a sok vacak nálunk. Na. Jó. Akkor a Monster of Tufo megvan. Úgyhogy... Ki kéne innen jutni. Ja, erre. Get out. És mitől került ideg állapotba? Oké. Hát jó. Jó. Akkor visszamegyünk el Monsieur de Bourbonhoz. És elkérjük a pénzünket. Vagyunk.
And if I were to put up my wife for surety.
The wall. Fix it by the end of the day.
You. Can we talk?
You.
You'd best be bearing good news. Get on with it.
Oh, Pishko. Most nézem csak, hogy...
Got rid of the beast that was giving you trouble. It was a Shelmar.
Shelma? Whatever could that be?
Kinda like a cross between a mole and a caterpillar. Just big as a barn.
Well, Master Witcher, you make a poor first impression, but ultimately proved your worth. There. Your reward.
As for Jean-Luc, afraid he's dead. Sorry.
Who? Oh, him. Trivial as losses go. I shall soon find another to take his place.
Right. After all, he is just a peasant. Not a monsieur de blah blue blah. So long.
Hát, Geralt being Geralt. Na. Akkor ez is megvan. Na nézzük, hogy mi van még. Oké, na. Hát ez majd, amikor a kérdőjeleket keresgetjük, ez a Grandmaster diagramok. Gwentezni nem fogunk. Hát Treasure Hunt van, de azokat majd csináljuk, amikor a kérdőjeleket. Úgyhogy akkor megyünk bunyózni. És az első bunyózás, menjünk mondjuk ide a Névgárdi követséghez. Oké, na gyerünk! Levezetésnek jól jön majd egy kis öklözés. Most már leveszem, mert ezek nem kellenek. Azt még ott hagyom. Na gyerünk! Állítok, itt azért már nehezebb szerintem a ökölharc is. De persze meglátjuk. Oké, és ez pedig a Névgárdi követség. Oké, ez itt egy kis kikötő. Még meg is éheztem.
Selling all dirt cheap.
A vita az van.
That witcher's rather handsome.
Hogy?
Yes, like
melyik mondta? Na jó. Ott horgászik a fickó, zseniális. Ott egy felkiáltója.
Prefix of Forhorn. So content to see you. Le Papillon Troubadour. Remember?
Hey there.
Oh, again.
You know what? The whole Ravix thing? Only ever a joke. Call me Geralt, please.
Geralt of Rivia? Naturally. How did it ever escape me? You must know, I'm a devoted fan.
Thanks.
Of Master Dandelion. I know the bards, every ballad in his cycle about the Witcher. Oh, I cannot believe my luck.
Need something from me?
Indeed. A matter most magnificent. My coffer, Jean-Louis Lothafic, has gone missing. Now, you shall rescue him while I compose an epic ballad about it. Listen, fair folk, to a glorious tale of a missing friseur and a widowhood prevail.
What happened exactly? Claim the hairdresser's missing, but are you sure?
Yes, yes. I've no doubt something's transpired. Something.
Tehát eltűnt a fodrásza gyakorlatilag.
Jean-Louis is never late to work. He's punctual to a fault. I'm certain he'd be honored if I am the one to sing of his dramatic rescue.
Fine, see what I can learn. Now, if you have to come with me, just one request. Stay out of the way. Mine and my swords.
Of course. You shan't even notice me. Jean-Louis' studio is just there. Right here. Ah!
What's the matter?
I've hit upon the perfect ending. And all for the glory of her grace, the Duchess.
Genialis.
Thought this was about a witcher and a coiffeur. What's the Duchess got to do with it?
Her grace can be as fickle as the colt she rides. Today, all remember my fine couplets at the tourney. Yet tomorrow, her illustriousness bought by her breakfast might demand a new epic poem. One must grab at opportunity before it flits away. Well then, where shall we start?
At the door, by breaking it down.
Bementünk.
Scissors are completely dull. No way you could use these to cut hair.
Let's go inside.
Empty pomade jar. Strong floral fragrance. very strong.
That's Jean-Louis' special floral elixir. A recipe is a jealously guarded secret.
Looks like he ran out. Locks untouched. No attempt at forced entry.
Hogy ne Kingslayer, persze. Egész nyugodtan. Hát, mondtam is, hogy nyugodtan írjatok Discordon, persze.
This jar is empty too. The coiffeur's log. A manicure, curling, Cintrian pendulum, Rivian ponytail, raftsman's do. Long out of style in Novigrad. His appointments. Last one was a certain Lady La Pompadour. Know her?
Yes, a dear old bird. Jean-Louis done her hair for a decade. Completely harmless.
Sketch here. Looks like a map. This mean anything to you?
I may understand where it points, but if so, there's not there. Just fields and meadows.
Think I understand.
As do I. Perhaps. Around he looked, yet all was quite proper. I see razors, pomades, but no blasted hair chopper.
Mind being quiet for a minute? Think I might know what happened to the hairdresser. No evidence of a break-in, no signs of a struggle. To my mind, he just went out to find ingredients for his pomade. Looks like he ran out of pomade.
Yes, indeed. He'd have gone into the meadows beyond the city to gather flower petals for
okay, it. Kingslayer.
Trolls must have devoured him. Or a cyclops. Splendid either way.
Think you could find the place using his map?
Naturally.
Lead the way then.
Jó. Na hát akkor kövessük, hogy hol lehet, de valószínű csak elfogyott a... Tehát pomádé... Nem tudom. Borotva hab vagy. Minek is nevezzem ezt. Nem vagyok egy olyan nagy... Barber. Ez még rosszabb, mint Dandelion.
They ventured beyond walls by vines entwined. Into the unknown, the poor barber to find.
Gonna do that the whole way?
Bidding them farewell, the gravestones must covered. They strode briskly on by doubts unencumbered.
Ez rettenetes.
Behold, the location from the map.
Damn it, get back.
Oh, they all. Beadta a finisher. Oké. Na, hon vagy?
What beast was that?
An archospor.
Might there be more nearby?
Who knows?
And your sharpened senses, what do they say?
That you'd rather turn and run.
Oh, a primo jest. Let us continue onward. I know you'll stand in my defense. You will you not?
Jó, csak haladjunk már.
The witch's blade flash juices spouted and poured, covering all about in a narcospore's gore. No piece of the stylist fell from its bowels. The frizzer had been napped by aught else most foul.
Fantastikus.
There! Jean-Louis Pasquet! I'd recognize it anywhere. He was here. We can be certain now.
A basket of flower petals, same smell as the pomade.
Tehát virágokat gyűjtött a pomédhez.
Grass is trampled, multiple sets of footprints, a little blood. Seems you were right. He ran into trouble.
Phew, what luck! I just hope it's not Cyclopes. Hard pressed to find a rhyme for that. So, on his trail yet, are you?
Igen. De miért menekül be valaki egy barlangba? Ezt nem értem.
The ground's made of rock. Trail's gone cold. Wandered deeper into the cave.
Why? A talk so dark as to prod one to fear.
Fear uninspiring. No rhymes at the ready.
This craft is the length of bread. At the Cobblin Court they have nothing else. No damsel will manage to resist. Full of all! Pure poppycock, you beard mongler! The latest rage in some bomb-botched covier. We're in Nilfgaard, you bong munch!
What did he do to you?
What did he do? He coughed me, gave me a duck's ass. An ape drape, a beaver battle, I don't even know. So ashamed I couldn't attend the tourney.
Elrontott a...
a
szakát.
Then this scallywag with his talk of the rage missed my chance by the hair on my head.
Got him back good from what I can see.
That is what they start. I've not yet decided if I should snip off something more.
Doesn't seem terribly chivalrous. What about honor? Your oath on the peacock, all that.
I do vow on the noble bird I shall gut you if you do not skedaddle. Onward! Stand and fight! I challenge thee! And you boys dare not intervene! By golly, by gum, this will be chivalrous!
beleköt egy Witcherbe. Beleköt egy Witcherbe.
I believe we'll be on our way. Le Papillon. Le Biodas Wings. You saved me at the last second.
You're welcome. Jean-Louis Ludovic, I presume. Let's get out of here before he...
Quiet, both of you! I've got it! They froze in their fear, the knight's henchmen and squires, while his power set loose, heaven would spiraled. The Witcher cleft him in two lacerated, his neck swing the swine adroitly castrated. With one more caress from the Witcher's blade, the knight's guts popped out, his breakfast betrayed. Then he hobbled apace on his stump arms like crutches, all for the glory of her grace, the Duchess.
Rettenetes.
Bravo. Almost believed you were there.
Doesn't it seem so? At last, Master Dandelion has a worthy competitor.
What about my pay?
I've decided you should receive a reasonable share of the royalties. Payable, let us say, semi-annually.
Meaning you're broke just now.
Mm-hmm.
I owe you 1,000 thanks, Master Witcher. I'll gladly pay your reward. Not to mention trimming you when you see the need and come by.
Thanks. Take care now.
Hát jó. Na most már akkor tényleg menjünk boxolni. Csak jó lenne kitalálni ebből a barlangból. Jaja. Na. Nézzük a térképet. Hát nem az a quest aktív, mindjárt bekattintom. Jó. Na. És akkor térjünk vissza ide.
Slower.
Okay. Tulajdonképpen már csak a boxolás van hátra, meg a sok-sok kérdőjel. Meg a scavenger hunt. Hát szerintem ezt a héten megcsináljuk. Remélem legalábbis. Ma a boxolás ne kéne. Okvetlenül. Na hol a buki?
Do you wish to jump in?
Considering it.
So you're not surprised. Consider this as well. Here, intellect counts as much as strength.
No.
You see, Mancombe is no ordinary fighter.
Fine. Let's start.
Mindegy a pénz.
Oh, my knees quake like a carnival rattle.
Let's get on with this ridiculous battle.
I'm a top taunter. The best around, not one to be beaten by some inbred hound.
Mi van?
Your taunts? I've heard dogs retch things more profound. Hear how pathetic and stupid you sound.
Well, how then is this for a clever tongue twister? You're a bumbotching, blackened, bile-filled blister.
Think you're confused. That sounds more like your sister. I'm immune to disease, but even I'd die if I kissed her.
You are worthy to empty my sister's bedpan. You mange-ridden mutant.
Kell a trash talk.
Should have quit before we began. Gonna make you wish you'd turned tail and ran.
Why, you bad,
Ha!
I've got Nyertem. Do you know how to roast a man? You win.
Mean we're not gonna fight?
Why? I told you, you've won.
The Witcher wins, beating Mancombe at Ennyi. His own game.
You out-tongued me, but only because I'm under the weather today. I'd have lashed you raw otherwise.
Right, sure.
Hát, jöhet a következő.
Two more champions to defeat before you can challenge the Maestro. Still Waters is to be found in Oatville, not far from Mountbank Alley.
Okay.
While Colossus fights in the largest courtyard in San Sebastian.
Stillwaters. Valami indián név is lehetne. Na, hova megyünk tovább akkor? Ide. Na, gyerünk. De elsétálunk. Kis városnéző séta. Hát, azért jobban néz ki, mint Novigrád, valljuk be. Vagy mint Vizima. Főleg, mint Vizima. Jaj, erre.
What will the morrow bring?
The Witcher? Your action, a man of power. Are you not?
What do they want to ask?
You gave me
a bookshop in the head. Okay. Nakia, eat the bookie.
Shall you face off against still waters? Shall you? Shall you?
Jó van.
I challenge you to
it. Izgatott lett.
Noble lords and virtuous ladies, another fight is soon to begin.
Na. Esre mindig kikapunk. Legyen most ez másként. Lenyomtuk.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Witcher defeats the previously invincible Stillwaters.
Stillwaters.
And what about it was? Freed of his vow, the knight can now show his face.
Your blows are strong and true. My congratulations.
Thanks.
Have you naught to add? I'm a woman. No wry remarks?
What Me. For? It's the 13th century. Nothing peculiar about it. Women own taverns, run farms, and fight.
Will you not claim there was no honor in fighting a wench?
No. I'd expect to hear that from someone who was afraid to lose to a woman.
Now only
Hisz már a 13. század.
And a chance at the Maestro. San Sebastian. That's where you should go. Look for the largest courtyard.
Volt egy ugyanilyen elszólása, azt hiszem az első rész... Nem az első részbe, hanem a... Itt a harmadik részbe, csak a... Hearts of Stone kiegészítőbe. Ugye, hogy Sáni, hogy akadémiai pályán volt, és akkor... Hát mi ebbe a furcsát, ez már a 13. század. Ez már teljesen természetes itt. Bár most a 20-ba is ilyen normális és természetes lenne. Vagy 21-dik, 20-dik? Egészségedre. Na, jöhet a Colossus. De nem a Shadow of the Colossus. Nagyon fontos. Mondom, jó nagy, valami jó nagy darab József lesz. Hol a buki? Master Witcher, will you face Colossus? Folks say those of your guild pack a thunderous punch. Proof your worth. I shan't waste my breath on you till you do.
Proof your worth. Oh, now you look to be a man in search of exertion. Hey, Whitelocks, will you dare to fight Colossus?
Hát hogy ne? Csapassuk.
Let's fight.
Ah, boring. I'm not interested. Quick I am. Too quick for you. It'll be knick-knack, patty-whack. Here's your arm bone. Where's the sport in it?
Don't want to fight? Why bother looking for challengers then? Wasting my time.
Whoa, a bit testy are we. A witcher, right? Let's do it like this. You parry three blows I throw your way, you win. But you can't swing at me. Not once.
Tehát perizni kell.
My blows, got it? Catch three of them and I'll toss you double your wager.
Feeling that generous?
Tehát három perit kell bevinni. Bevinni, hát.
No one's ever done it. Too fast, see? So, willing to try for three blocks?
Hát próbáljuk meg.
Fine. Dad'll have any trouble deflecting a few blows.
That I get. At long last, one with a sportsman's soul. Now, listen. The rules say you're not to start your parry until I've cocked my fist. Standing with your guard ups, not allowed.
Jó. Értem. Tehát akkor kell a perit. Hát de amúgy is akkor kell.
The Witcher has accepted a colossal challenge.
Tehát amikor elkezd ütni, akkor kell ugye a defet tulajdonképpen. Húha! Ez jól indul. Egy. Jó. Tényleg gyors.
The Witcher proved unable to deflect Colossus's blows.
As was easy to predict. If you're ever in the mood for another clobbering, stop by.
Megpróbáljuk még egyszer.
Oh, now you look to be a man in search of exertion. Hey, what?
Fine.
Just deflect.
Feeling that generous?
No.
Fine. Dad'll have it.
Meg kell érezni.
Witness a most peculiar fight. How shall I...
Okay. Kettő. Ha! Nehéz, nehéz amúgy. Na, újra. És kettő megvolt. Most jó lesz. Egy. Kettő. Három.
Incredible. The Witcher has parried.
Na most jó volt.
No one's ever managed that feat.
Here's your due.
Thanks.
You've earned my esteem, sir. We've not seen such a feat in years.
Köszi, Miska. Hello, hello.
You've secured the right to challenge the maestro himself. You'll find him by the docks.
Jó, na akkor irány a maestro. Ő a következő.
I would hate to come off as impertinent, but was it not you who won the tourney, Sir Brillos?
My health. It's all I ask for.
Every single lady keeps a devil somewhere shady.
Megyünk Clarky kötőbe.
By the prophet's wounds, a witcher.
Come now, sir, toss us a coin.
Russians,
hey, hey, how much for your wood?
Spittoon! Hospital! Avalos!
Itt is vagyunk. Egy részeg.
This where I find the boxer they call the maestro.
Maestro, champ. The undefeated. Folk call him many things. You are the witcher who dropped the three lesser champions?
I am. Come to fight the maestro, but seems to me he's indisposed.
Alcohol is the maestro's remedy for his crippling shines. He's a delicate...
Szégyellős.
He'd never so much as hit a pillow while sober.
Fighting sober is like dancing to silence.
Oké. Hát, mindegy.
Let's go. I challenge you.
Hold on. Whoa. I'm a man of principle. I keep to a code. I don't tinkle where I eat, and I don't fight folk who don't drink.
Meaning?
Ah, tehát részegen kell lenyomnunk.
Meaning you're to drink, or hey diddle diddle out of here.
Hát. Ezen nem újjak.
Mesdames, messieurs, the maestro will perform at last.
Ez nehéz lesz.
Let's do this.
Kettőt lehet beütni. Jó esetben. Okay. Ez majdnem fejös lett. Oké, okay, jó. Na hát ez is megvan.
Not happened in years. Your fists, they're glorious.
Thanks.
I'm gobsmacked, I am. I have to drink it off. Oof, good fight. To speak through, I'm pleased you stripped me of the title. I shall have more time to pursue my chief interest now.
Witcher Geralt of Rivia! Is hereby crowned Fisticuffs champion of Beauclair. Bravo!
Na, hát a Beauclair-i boxbajnokok is mi vagyunk.
Behold your trophy.
Micsoda trófea.
A life without liquors like loving without licking.
Oké. Okay. Na, akkor a fistfight megvan. Jó. Na, egy dolgot még megcsinálunk, viszont előtte hazaugrunk, hazavisszük a trófeát. Megszúnyókálunk egyet. Csak hogy kicsit kihozanodjunk. Meg körbenézünk itt a kikötőbe. Na. Hát ez egy kikötő. Határozottan. Na, akkor kitesszük a trófeát, alszunk egyet. És még egy sidequestet megcsinálunk. Ráadásul ilyen rejtett. Oké, és ide fogjuk kitenni a trófeát. Tökéletes. Hát tegyük ki ezt is, ha már van. Jó. Gyerünk. Jó. Innen jövünk. Hát nincs közel. De legalább... bocsi, egy pillanat. Legalább Roach bebugolt. Jó, itt is vagyok, csak... Hát a táját azt lehet nézni, mindjárt ránézek itt térképre is. Jó, erre jövünk. Na. Hát lehet, hogy fönt megyünk. Not today. Ja, itt ezt megkerüljük, és úgy jövünk ide. Határozottan.
Happy trails!
A day like all others.
Now that's lovely.
Dantine Castle.
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
Az milyen gyümölcsös. Oh, egy páva. Oké, ne gyerünk. Mindjárt ott vagyunk. Csak tényleg most valamiért bebugolt Rócsi és... Hát nem fut.
Something's not right.
Oké. Ez hiba volt. Nagyon gyors. Oké. rozwój. Combos. Mármint, hogy sok a HP-ja, úgy értem. Na végre. Hát nem volt egyszerű, de végül is sikerült. És itt a levél. Hát igen. Jaj, ilyen szerelmesek voltak. Na. Hát... kicsit sok nálunk a cucc, bár... már én... csak beteszem azt a... ezt. Reméljük az ignimus nem fog kelleni. Viszont ezt visszatesszük. Mert a Delusion az mindig jól jön, ha netán egy olyan questbe futnánk bele. És hogy kisütött a nap? Na, menjünk tovább.
You're tormented. By what?
Forgive me, but I must ask directly. Are you a man? I no longer trust my senses.
Not exactly. I'm a witcher. Quite a few folk think I don't deserve to be classified as a member of the human species. Know some personally.
A witcher?
Sajnos igen.
But no. Nor can you help me.
We'll see. Just tell me what the problem is.
A foulness, a demon, or wraith haunts me. Grants me no rest. It wants something. I sense this, but know not what. Each day it appears, tarries, then leaves. It's here now. There. Beyond the trees.
Don't see a thing.
Of course not. It cannot be seen.
Yet you see it?
Only when I drink the brew, which brings a pain to my head. Nausea. But I endure these to keep an eye on the wraith, my tormentor.
This demon of yours, can you describe it?
It is an enormous horse. Its hoofbeats pounding in the dark. It gallops to me, stops, stares, then runs on.
Sure it's not just a wild horse, run of the mill?
The creature is not of this world. When it gazes at me, A terrible chill pervades my soul. It is evil condensed. Its eyes black, void. Each time it comes, terror grips me. I cease what I'm doing. Still my breath and heart.
What's your brew made of? Gotta wonder what's causing such strong visions. You drop in some mushroom, chumber tub, dancing dewlap?
Close.
The common grey top. I see you know your herbs.
Grey top? Variety's extinct if I recall correctly.
Nearly, but not quite. I was able to grow a few from dried spores. I'd hoped a brew of grey top would reveal this nightmare. I was not wrong.
As far as I know, Grey Top produces some powerful side effects. Though it can, in fact, reveal the hidden, the immaterial.
Yes, I see the evil. Better that than to know it is there, but not know where.
Hát nézzük meg.
Fine. You seem sure something's out there. I'll see what I can do. Start by taking a look around.
Hát nézzünk szét, hogy mi a helyzet.
I'm dead on my feet, tired as the grave.
Dead moths, attracted to some ghosts like to the light of a candle.
Moly lepkék.
Seems there's at least some truth to the hermit's ravings.
Az bent van a házba. Nem biztos, hogy ki kéne rámulni.
Drops of blood on the pillow. Trail of them leading to the window. Shutters closed tight. Need to check the other side, see if the trail continues.
Vérnyomok.
Common grey top. Strong a gomba. Hallucinogen. Thought extinct. Don't often get to see that.
Oké. Okay. Valamilyen vallási szektaszerűség. Nézzük meg, hogy a vérnyomok itt folytatódnak.
What must I do to banish you?
Trail of blood starts at the pillow, ends here. Medallion still vibrating.
Itt van valami.
Something drinks the hermit's blood at night. That I know. Gotta talk to her. Maybe she can tell me something more.
Tehát valami issza a vérét.
Witcher.
Heard flagellants whip themselves to atone for all humankind's wrongs. To appease the gods, gain their forgiveness. That why you do it?
We've each our own reasons. I seek to atone for the suffering of a living being, which once fell victim to another's vanity. I care not for humankind, preferring instead the company of animals.
Asheros?
Most likely some kind of wraiths tormenting you. Can't tell what kind, though. Felt weak, spent lately? Notice bite marks on your skin?
As I said, I feel weaker by the day, and bites. Of course, there are lice and midges here aplenty.
This isn't lice. Something much bigger drinks your blood while you sleep.
But I do not sleep. Not a wink. He's always present, always watching. I cannot bear it any longer.
Sadly, not much I can do. Can't exterminate it if I can't see it.
The Grey Top. I shall make a brew of it for you.
Dobjunk be egyet.
Left. Enough for one dose. Then you'll see what I do.
Nyomjuk.
A proper brew could be our only chance to figure this out. All right. High time we tried this.
Oké. Kicsit begombázunk. Miért is ne?
Start muttering something about unicorns or sorceresses. Ignore it.
Meg se történt. Ah, bocsi. Nem esett jól. És akkor a delíriumban.
See no wraith.
Wow, this clover's amazing. Now that's what I call a bouquet.
Who said that?
What?
Oh, you're awake. Had me worried. You were out way too long. Even considered giving you some white honey. Kind of hard to do with hooves, though.
Roach? Your voice. It's, interesting. Gotta say, I expected a young mare to sound, girlish.
Based on what? Your vast experience with talking animals? Far as I know, I'm your first.
Good point. Must be the brew that did this. Interesting side effect.
Great, isn't it? You should take this stuff more often. Got so many pointers I could give you.
Can't, sadly. Drinking this too often could prove fatal. Hey, know how you always show up when I whistle? How's that work exactly?
Well, you're my human. Gotta be there when you need me. Yes, I'll be there for you, as the world falls down.
Still kinda strange. You cross the ocean when I call sometimes, but then get hung up on the tiniest fence. What's that about?
What can I say? Everyone's got limits.
Micsoda referencia a bugra. A sok-sok bugra.
Listen, got this contract I need to finish before the brew wears off.
Right. Monster won't slay itself. Let me see. First up, I need to know what we're dealing with. Follow me. And try not to trample any plants or small animals.
Hát most ő a főnök, ennyi.
Geralt, we gotta inspect this area closely. I'll look for clues. You stand there and... well, just stand.
Right.
Will you look at that?
Don't see anything here.
These are hoof prints. Not just any old horses either. These were left by an astral being. Otherworldly. We gotta follow them. Geralt, look! This here's definitely a clue!
Nézzük.
Dead moths often mean a phantom's nearby.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Now, what about the smell? Same whiff I caught at the cemetery in Vizima when we were hunting ghouls. The smell of death.
Smells normal to me. Not taking me for a ride, are you?
Seriously?
Akkor most Roach nyomasztó el,
right. Now I know what we're up against.
Na. Annak örülök.
Right, Geralt. Let's sum up what we know so far.
Don't know much. It's a spirit of some sort. Torments the hermit for some unknown reason. It's immaterial, so I've got no idea how to fight it. If we can even find it, that is.
Geralt, please, I got this. It's definitely an Umbra, an immaterial wraith. This one's assumed the form of a horse.
An Umbra actually makes sense. Umbra are completely invisible, even to witchers. But how can you be sure?
Because it's not invisible to me, Doofus. It's right over there.
Ah.
It's getting away! Come on, Witcher, hop in the saddle! Gotta catch it!
Csapassuk.
There's the Umbra! Let's go, Geralt! After it!
Hey!
Gotta save my strength a bit. No telling how long we're gonna need to keep running.
Nem tudok sprintelni. De mondjuk ez lehet, hogy most szándékos. Sprintelni. Hát pedig távolodik. Ami baj.
Geralt, we gotta have a man to horse talk. No offense, but your riding skills, they leave a bit. Geralt, we need to catch the Umbra. It gets away now, we'll never see it again, no matter how many doped up slurries you guzzle.
Tényleg nem tudom sprintelni, hogy hát vágtázni.
Hey, heard this one? Horse walks into a tavern, and the innkeeper says, hey pal, why the long face?
Ah! Remek szó viccek.
Let's not lose sight of that Umbra. Can you see it now?
Yeah, it's right there. Run, Roach.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Call that ever happening.
Of course you don't.
Soha nem dobtam egy harc közbe. Itt temető.
Melted into thin air.
Francba. Pedig közel volt. Újra. Pedig már nem volt sok. Nem volt sok. De nagyon gyorsak az a helyzet. Jó kifogás, tudom.
Good God!
Okay. Ez jó, hogy bead ilyen finishereket, annak tudok örülni. Csak egy van. Jó. Na most nézzük meg ezt a sírkövet, hogy itt mi van. És pénzt csak nem veszük el.
Marcello Clerici, Knight.
Egy lovag. Tavaly halt meg.
Was more or less the same age as our hermit.
Seems his spirit's become a horse-shaped umbra that's tormenting Panastri.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read and draw my own conclusions.
Thinking aloud, that's all. Helps me focus.
És meg is jelenik.
Geralt! It's the Umbra! Attack!
Let me explain!
Talk, but make it fast. Why are you tormenting the hermit?
She torments me! Refuses to forgive me! I'm denied peace in the afterlife, and it's all her doing! Each day I come and beg her for clemency.
Tehát ő nem bocsájt meg neki.
Beg her for clemency? You drink her blood, drive her mad with fear.
I don't know how to explain it, but yes! A monstrous force takes me. Though I also know I'll not have peace till the day Panastri forgives me.
You and the Hermit, how do you know each other?
We met as babes, grew up side by side. I loved her. Yet she was always sad. Nothing could cheer her. The world terrified her. I thought her gloom came from being poor. So I did my damnedest to take us from our village, make us a better life elsewhere. Became a squire, took her with me to the palace. But Panastri soon learned nobles are no more decent than peasants, not a speck. Once even I'd grown vile to her eyes, she fled the palace and joined the flagellants. I left the court to be near her, yet she cast me off, said she didn't want to know me.
When the Witchbears
proved too hard-hearted for her, too, she became a hermit. I see it clearly now, though I never understood her while alive. From the grave's dark depth, the living are bright, sharp flares. You see all their thoughts at once. Now I understand why she had to cast me off.
She's full of rage. Probably what turned you into an Umbra. Why take the form of a horse?
A horse? What do you mean? Each day since I died, a power lifts me from my grave and makes me run. Then I return with blood in my mouth. I don't know what this is, how it comes to pass, but I do know the torment will continue until she forgives me.
Geráltot is leköti a történet.
She sees me as a horse, you say?
Seems so. Same way I saw you. Must have hurt her something awful if she refuses to forgive you, would rather see you suffer. What did you do?
To her? Nothing. But my horse, I flogged it to death. Pinastri, she saw this. A proud stallion, my Blaze. But he was a bucker, and tossed me during a tourney. One I'd wanted to win badly. Pinastri had been so glad they let me stand. I wanted to win it for her. But that horse made me lose. Rage overcame me. I struck and struck until at last he fell. Oh, the regret. I beg you, forgive me. Absolve me in Blaze's very name.
Can't forgive you for that. Not in my power.
But your horse could? Please, I'd do anything. I'm desperate. Help me.
Noble
mare, forgive me my sin.
Anyone who flogs a horse to death on account of some silly tourney deserves a fate this bad.
Let's kick his astral ass, Geralt. For Blaze!
Poor hermit. Won't let you torment her again.
Ezt elrontottam. Pedig jó úton haladtunk. Na újra, most megcsináljuk jól.
I did what I had to do.
Right. Agreed. Let's head back to the hermits.
Vissza a hermithez.
Drove off the Phantom, but it'll be back sooner or later. It'll keep coming till you forgive Marcello his deed. It's his specter that torments you.
I will never forgive him. Never. Petty rage drove him to torture that innocent beast to death. He's an evil man who deserves no mercy.
He'll never let you rest if you don't forgive him.
I cannot forgive him. He'll get no pardon from me.
Hát igen, mert ő ilyen nagyon ebben az állatvédő társaságban van.
Yet still I thank you for your help.
A legnagyobb bűn, amit elkövethetett.
Grants me some respite. There's that at least. I'm well aware Witcher's work for hire. For pay. But I've no coin, alas. I can offer only this.
Potatoes.
Kaptunk krumplit.
A good crop this year. Exceptional.
Zsák krumpliért dolgozunk.
To. But if that's the case, draw salt lines along your threshold, on your windowsills. Might keep him out.
Gotta admit, easy peasy with our powers combined. So, what now? We hit the path? Ride to the nearest notice board? Rustle up another contract?
Exactly. No, effects of the bruise waning. I can feel it. Won't be able to understand you soon.
That's horseshit. I mean, I got so much more I want to tell you, and...
Clever beasts, horses. Farewell, Witcher.
Hát igen. A lovak okos állatok.
Wow.
Na, hát, srácok. Mára én is befejezem. Tényleg legyen mára ennyi elég. Szerintem jól haladtunk. Úgyhogy már tényleg csak úgymond a Grandmaster Witcher gírek vannak hátra, amiket meg kell keresni, meg pár dolgot. Szerintem az egy kötőjel két stream, majd meglátjuk. De jól haladunk, hamarosan befejezzük a játékot. Úgyhogy, ja, lassan jön az endgame ebből is. Oké, szóval én elköszönök. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a followokat, csíreket, donéteket, szubokat. De legfőképpen az, hogy itt voltatok és néztétek. Folytatjuk. Valószínű a héten még fogunk vele játszani. Heti program a Discordon. Legközelebb holnap találkozunk, ugyanis programozás stream lesz 7 órától a szokott időben. Még egyszer nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy ma is itt voltatok. Legyen további szép estétek. Sziasztok!